Dumbest Deaths, Part 88. In the year 2000, a Texas teenager decided to play Russian roulette, which seems stupid within itself. When playing the game, you have a 1 in 6 chance of unaliving, and you load the bullets into a revolver. But the teenager didn't have a revolver, so he decided to use a semi-automatic pistol, which loads the bullet into the chamber automatically. Obviously, this increased the odds to 100%, and he unalived himself.